This is a reading from Comfortable with Uncertainty by Pema Chodron. Start where you are. This is very important. All meditation practice is not about later, when you get it all together and you're this person you really respect. You may be the most violent person in the world. That's a fine place to start. That's a very rich place to start. Juicy, smelly. You might be the most depressed person in the world, the most addicted person in the world, the most jealous person in the world. You might think that there are no others in the planet who hate themselves as much as you do. All of that is a good place to start. Just where you are. That's the place to start. What you do for yourself, any gesture of kindness, any gesture of gentleness, any gesture of honesty and clear seeing toward yourself will affect how you experience your world. In fact, it will transform how you experience the world. What you do for yourself, you're doing for others. And what you do for others, you're doing for yourself. So let's just turn now within, knowing that right where you are is a blessing.
So blessed, I am grateful for all that I receive. I am so blessed, I am. I am so blessed, I am grateful for all that I receive. I am. So blessed, I am. I am so blessed, I am. Grateful for all that I receive. I am so blessed, I am. blessed, so blessed I am. Grateful for all that I receive. I am so blessed I am. I am so blessed I am. Grateful for all that I receive. I am so blessed I am.